So my mom got me into traveling. I've been traveling with her since I was like a baby, essentially. And then, you know, I just remember traveling with her. My first major trip that I remember is going to Domingo, Mexico. And I had my fourth birthday there. We stayed with the family while she went to like school, to take Spanish lessons there in Domingo, because she was like a teacher, and then one of part of her curriculum was teaching Spanish.
Okay. How was that experience as 4 years old?
It was definitely something I actually still remember. Like, I remember like living with a family. I was obsessed with the teenage daughter. Like, her name is Gabby, and I just wanted to hang out with her the whole time. And then she had a brother, Blotty,